All right, guys, welcome to another segment of Cooking with Carlita. Do y'all know what I'm making? Y'all should know what time it is, baby. Hey, honey, I'm making me my creation, okay? Some shrimp and broccoli, Creole sensation, Asian sensation, baby. Okay, I'm gonna come up with a name. But as you can see, I got my... Yeah, you can write my... But I haven't infused just yet. So I'm about to lower this down. Okay, so I have my hoisin sauce from Kroger, which is Ralph's out here in the LA area. I don't think we're gonna need this right now. I got my onion, green onion, and this is fresh ginger that I chopped up. Come on, cameraman, zoom in with me. There you go, thank you, sir. Zoom in with me. I hate when my cameraman stay in one spot, y'all. This is my fresh garlic. I'm gonna chop that up. This is my fresh cilantro that I had frozen. I chopped it up already. Some fresh shrimp that I just peeled, okay, because it was cheaper to peel it myself, okay, and deveined. And then my broccoli. I'm like, how could my broccoli all keep the little Asian flair to it? Because it's a new style. It took a cheap hit of broccoli and, you know, get it up. And what inspired is that I cooked some rice with my leftover turkey necks, and so I'm going to use up this rice that I had, this one that I had in the freezer. And then this one is I just cooked night for last. And so, and I'm going to use my Creole Asian. It doesn't have my, sorry, it doesn't have my label on there. But I'm going to use, look at those flavors, my Creole Asian seasoning. And I'm going to put a little gumbo filet in there just to give you, a little Creole sensation. I got me some extra, come on, cameraman. Extra, this is some, the fresh shrimp. Y'all know what this is, right? And I got my red pepper flakes. And my salt blend, okay? So, let's get started. Okay, first I'm gonna add my rice. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna break this down. We can pause that for a second. All right, guys, I decided to use this is kind of cool, to use my potato masher to mash up my rice. Isn't it kind of cool? Look at that. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and do that. I'm going to put the onions in there because I want to get that rice some flavor and this ginger. I'm going to go ahead and put my ginger in there. It's all right if I get a little bit of the green onion. And I'm going to go ahead... go ahead and put that in there. I already had my grape seed oil blend. This is what I use, okay? And y'all need that fast on. I don't need that fast on. Because it's just missing it. Okay. And I'm going to keep adding all as it, look at that. Okay. Now I'm gonna go ahead and add my cilantro because I want it to have, I don't want it skinny in my food. I know it's all coming together all pretty. Okay. And it's not gonna take long to cook, right? Okay. Okay, pause it for a second. Chop the garlic. All right, guys, I've chopped up my garlic. This is a rough chop because I'm in my toilet. Hopefully, it's a good way to try to get those antioxidants and all the different garlic is good for y'all know. Got so much in my mouth, kind of cook. Ooh, smell that thing. Ooh. Oh my God. Okay, now I'm gonna go ahead because I'm not gonna wait to add my broccoli. I'm gonna go ahead and kind of season up my rice just a little bit. I put some red pepper flakes in them. Because, you know, if I can. Because, you know, I just like a little bit. Red pepper flakes are not that hot. And I'm going to add my Creole Asian seasoning. This you can order for $4.99. Oh my God. The smell is amazing. And remember I told y'all I'm going to add a little gumbo seasoning in this plate. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Don't get mad at me. Okay. And I just want a little pungent flavor of bouillon. Y'all see this? You know, I got just some buns, right? I think it was $2.99. I like the low sodium. Herbox. Granulated. I like the granulated. And I like it because it don't have MSG, which is not good for your brain cells. I don't do MSG. I don't do anything with MSG. Okay? Keep that away from me, honey. But because it's Asian, and I don't want to put too much. I'm going to put some more oil. Okay, I'm gonna add my poison salt.
Look at that.
And I don't wanna add too much. I'm gonna add it as I can see. Because I like the color that of my food already. That's how I do, y'all. That's why I'm doing no measurement. Isn't that pretty already? I don't want it to turn into too dark. Look at that. Ooh. And then, now I'm gonna add my broccoli.
That's mad broccoli.
I know, y'all. I know. Y'all, this smells so good in here.
Yeah, look at that.
I'm gonna add just a little bit extra parsley. But I'm gonna add a little bit more of the hardness on. And I don't have any soy sauce because I ran out. And I'm gonna use a little bit of vanilla. Soy sauce. Yeah. Soy sauce, y'all. It gives it a. And that's what I'm gonna add too. I'm gonna add just a little water. Y'all getting a shell, y'all not seeing it clear. I like my broccoli a little crunch, so ooh, look at me making a mess. I don't do that. And I constantly wipe my stove off. That's when I have my cooking area. You know, some people don't do that. Mm-hmm. y'all.
I'm living.
Let me lower the fire so we can just watch it. Tearing up, setting up, man. So, I mean, she works. I mean, you know, it's probably, you know. Look at that. Y'all see that pretty broccoli? Y'all see that? And I didn't have any eggs. We got three on our way to the grocery store. Every day I keep saying I'm going to grocery store. And I have other groceries. I have a lot of groceries. But you know your little essential stuff you run out of? So I'm going to the store today. I'm going to get some exercise on. A little exercise video with y'all. So I got to get my fitness on. Y'all don't know that I took four kinesiology classes in college. And so... I knew God was gonna have me do something with nutrition and how to bring it fun to people. But you know, I didn't know the whole, you know, he don't never tell you the whole plan, right? But don't that look good? Don't that look good? I know.
Everything.
Oh, and now we're gonna add the green onion.
Oh.
Sent from heaven. Okay. And the reason why I saved it last. Because I don't know about y'all. I want to have a little crunch of that. And I freeze out, you know, if it ain't when I first come from the grocery store and I'm cooking, all of my stuff, I clean it and freeze it. Let me turn it down so she's toasting. And so, I can almost turn her on. So, let me turn her on. Because it's basically done, guys. And there it is. Isn't that beautiful? Isn't that a beautiful dish? They say it, because yeah, good one. Nah, you know I gotta do the presentation for it, right? So I can do my picture. All that I'm giving. Gotta put a shrimp. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah.
It's all good. I gotta let all these shrimps show. So I gotta have that pictures for y'all. But when y'all turn the scrolling on the video. Isn't that pretty? And look, I got some sesame seeds.
I'm about to ask you about this.
Like, oh, yeah, baby. I got sesame seeds.
Put that sesame on there.
Let me show y'all that I keep this, okay? Sesame I label seeds, all my stuff.
Sesame seeds.
Okay? So I'm going to put my sesame seed on there. It's my little Asian presentation. And, I'm going to put some more. I don't want to overload because I put a little bit more parsley. Family would think that they went to some Asian restaurant, or you know, I did not put the lid here, okay, because I want to taste. You know, that's me.
No Worcestershire sauce.
I didn't do it. Sorry.
I butcher that word every time.
Worcestershire sauce. That's how I'm saying. I'm gonna break it down in syllables. How you like it?
Yeah, y'all? Almost sound like
there we go.
That's what it sounds like.
All right. There we go, y'all. Bam. Y'all see me make this from scratch, so I made it. All right, love you guys. Don't forget to like, subscribe to all of my YouTube channel, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. I want more of the food. I'm trying to eat like that. Yeah, there we go. See, I'm trying to teach my son. And so, we're going to do a picture just like that, right? So don't forget to subscribe to everything, guys, and like and subscribe. This video has been a blessing to you and encouraging to you to cook more from home. Please sow a seed through my Cash App, Guys Daughters 2020. Remember, all this info is in my description. Love you, be blessed. Remember, it's not a temporary fix, it's a lifestyle. Y'all have a great one. Be blessed.